have a good time, let me hear a hell yeah. If you're having a good time, let me hear a hell yeah. Awesome. Well, we have two more songs, but before we go out here, I got a question for you guys. So, we've been coming to this area pretty much on the regular since like 2004. We played a lot of shows at the Soma, it's not too far from here. San Diego era has always been so nice to Underoath, but I do have a feeling that tonight there's a lot of first-timers in the crowd. And if you are seeing Underoath for the first time, can I see you put your hand up for me tonight? Wow. That's what I'm talking about. So first of all, welcome to the Underoath family. You guys are beautiful. Thank you for being open-minded tonight. And second of all, thank you to Alice in Chains and KoRn for letting us come play for their beautiful audience. So, since we only have two more songs left, I do have a question for you, or a request, rather. I have a request. Since it's a rock show, and there's only two bands left, can I get everyone who's sitting down tonight to just stand up for me for two more songs? Just stand up out of your seats. I want to see you guys tonight. You can put your hands up, bang your fucking head. I don't care, just have a good fucking time tonight. See, there we go. Now we're talking. Thank you so much for participating. And for those of you guys who have been with Underoath since the beginning, this is another old song. This one's called Writing on the Walls.
What's on the way? Sit right here for half an hour. We speak of it, but it's dying.
Yeah.
time for one more song, ladies and gentlemen. I have a question for all my my first timers in the crowd tonight. Next time we come to this part of California, will you come hang out with Underoath again? That's what I'm talking about. Awesome. Well, one more song, and then Allison Chains will be up here to knock your socks off, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise. It's been an honor to play for you guys. You guys are beautiful. Thank you so much. This is our last song. It's called Sync With You.